Today, I'll be demonstrating how to use the ZotChat feature of the Undergraduate Engineering website. On the bottom right of your screen, you'll see a pop-up with the words Let's Chat. In order to see this pop-up, you'll need to make sure that your ad blocker is either turned off or that you have whitelisted this website. After clicking on this bubble, you'll be able to input your information and ask quick questions that us advisors will be able to answer for you.